Mathematics might not teach us how to add love or to subtract hate, but it will surely teach us that every problem has a solution. Good evening, Honorable Principal Ma'am, worthy teachers, and all my dear friends. Today, I, Pearl Soni, am going to conduct today's special assembly on National Maths Day. Gayatri Mantra is considered to be one of the most powerful mantras. Chanting Gayatri Mantra increases positivity and eliminates negativity from our surroundings. On this note, I request you all to join your hands and close your eyes for Gayatri Mantra. Gaan reminds the learners about their responsibility towards the nation, institution, and the society. It strengthens the student to follow the voice of their conscience. Now, I request you all to take position for the DAV Gaan.
अविरल निर्मल सलिल सदय ज्ञान प्रदायिनी ज्योतिर्मय ओ चहु दिशि उद्घोष अभय दिए विजय जय दिए विजय जय प्रबल प्रवाह मई नित नूतन जीवन दायिनी सदा सनातन वेद प्रणीता परम पुनीता ये धारा अक्षय दिए विजय जय दिए विजय जय दयानंद से प्रेम भक्ति ले हंस राज से त्याग शक्ति ले धर्म भक्ति का राष्ट्र शक्ति का हो दिन मान उदय दिए विजय जय दिए विजय जय सुख समृद्धि इसकी लहरें प्रेम शांति इसके तट ठहरे सघन शांतिमय प्रबल क्रांतिमय लिए अटल निश्चय दिए विजय जय दिए विजय जय
National Mathematics Day is celebrated every year on December 22nd to celebrate the birth anniversary of India's mathematical genius Srinivas Ramanujan. In order to celebrate his birth anniversary with full zeal and pride, I would like to present a comic script created by Sameer Parmar of class 9.
Srinivasa Ramanujan was born in a Brahmin family on December 22, 1887. Ramanujan started schooling at age of 5 years.
On July 1909, Ramanujan was married to a 9-year-old bride, Janaki Ammal.
The great discovery of Ramanujan is the number 1729. It is a very interesting number. It is the smallest number expressible as the sum of two cubes in two different ways.
He is also the member of London Mathematical Society. He had no formal training in mathematics. Ramanujan began to develop his own theories, and in 1911, Ramanujan was plagued by health problems throughout his life. He died at the age of 32 in Madras on April 26, 1920. That was a very sad day.
Thank you, Sameer, for creating such an amazing comic script. Poem help us to understand and appreciate the world around us. It is simply a very beautiful way of expressing our thoughts. Now, I would like to invite Bhavisha of class 4th to recite a poem.
Wonderful maths. In maths, we learn operations. One of them is multiplications. The others are addition, subtraction, and division. It's not easy. We have to do a lot of revision. In art, we learn symmetry. In maths, we learn geometry. Once I was reading fables, but my mother called me for doing tables. My teacher was teaching me factors, and my brain got divided into different sectors. In good old days, tall was my attraction, but now I love to do fractions. One of the difficult parts of maths is algebra, and my friends have dreams of hissing cobra. Maths is the subject I like the most. If I get all my sums right, I get to eat cheese toast. Thank you and have a nice day.
Thank you, Bhavisha, for sharing such an amazing poem. It is scientifically proven that music enhances our brain functioning. It increases our analytical skills as it requires us to be more creative. On this note, I would like to invite students of classes 9th and 10th to present a song.
Jari ja na 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 jari ja na 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 jari ja na 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 jari ja aur ko karna hu yaad kiraat karna hu aise tum harini hu kutai din karini hu mera roh hai har jagah important baat me ha important baat me maan ki important baat me na 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 jari ja Conversion B, 1 equal 2, एक सिंपल सा रूल सुनो कोई तेरी फिगर हो कॉम्बिनेशन में वॉल्यूम अप करो कन्वर्जन में वॉल्यूम इक्वल हो एक सिंपल सा रूल सुनो भाई एक सिंपल सा रूल फॉर्मूला काम आएगा जाएगा तो कैलकुलेशन कर पाएगा क्वेश्चन सॉल्व हो जाएगा वो खुशी मनाएगा फॉर्मूला काम आएगा फॉर्मूला काम आएगा तुझे समझा तो ये जाना नहीं तू इम्पोर्टेंट है माना नहीं समझा तो ये जाना मैंने रूल इम्पोर्टेंट है माना मैंने फॉर्मूला लर्न करूं मैं कैलकुलेशन सिंपल ही बनी तुझे समझा तो ये जाना मैंने कैलकुलेशन का ज्योमेट्री आसान ट्रिग्नोमेट्री
Thank you, students, for sharing such a melodious song. Do you know in mathematics? Every odd number has E in it. Isn't it interesting? To know more such interesting facts, I would like to invite Vibhuti of class 5th.
Everyone, today I, Vibhuti of class 5, is going to tell you some interesting and amazing facts of maths. Hope you all are excited. So fact number 1 is, 0 is the only number that can't be represented in Roman numerals. Fact number 2 is, plus and minus sign symbols were used as early as 1489 AD. Fact number 3 is, abacus is considered the origin of calculator. Fact number 4 is 2520 is the smallest number that can be exactly divided by all the numbers from 1 to 10. Fact number 5 is 4 is the only number spelled with the same number of letters as itself. Fact number 6 is 7 is most commonly used numeric in human culture. We have 7 wonders, 7 rainbow colors, 7 seas and 7 days of the week. Hope you all enjoyed listening to me. Thank you. Bhuti, for sharing so many important facts with us. Vedic maths is a very important tool in making calculations easy. It helps us to understand complex calculations with a different perspective and reduces the time duration of doing calculations. Now, I would like to invite Ishu for sharing some Vedic maths tricks with us.
Oh. On the occasion of National Mathematics Day, I would like to share some of the great tricks of Vedic maths that I have learned from my Vedic maths classes. It's a new initiative by our school. So let's get started. So the first topic is multiplication by nines. Let's take an example. So here you can see that this number is having 7 digits and this number is also having 7 digits. Therefore, we are only going to focus on this number and we are going to get our answer in two parts. So the first part will consist of its predecessor, which is 9832455. And to get the second part, we are going to subtract this number all from 9 and the last from 10, which is 9 minus 9 is 0, 9 minus 8 is 1, 9 minus 3 is 6, 9 minus 2 is your 7, 9 minus 4 is 5, 9 minus 5 is your 4, and 10 minus 6 is 4. So here is our answer. Let's take another example. So here you can see that this number is having 4 digits and this number is having 6 digits, right? So we are going to put two additional zeros over here like this. So the procedure will remain same. First, we are going to find its predecessor, which is 7161. And the next is all from 9 and last from 10, which is 9 minus 0 is 9, 9 minus 0 is 9, 9 minus 7 is 2, 9 minus 1 is 8, 9 minus 6 is your 3, and then 10 minus 2 is 8. So we have got our answer within few seconds, right? Let's start another fresh topic, that is star method, in which we are going to multiply 4 digit number with 4 digits number. And we are going to get our answer in 7 steps. So the first step is 7 into 4, which is 28. Then 7 into 2, which is 14, plus 4 into 3, which is 12. They together sum up to 26, right? The next is 7 into 1, which is 7, plus 4 into 9, which is 36, plus 3 into 2, which is 6. They sum up to 49. Now, 6 into 7, which is 42, plus 4 into 1, 4, plus 3 into 1, 3, plus 9 into 2, which is 18. They together sum up to 67. Now, we are going to move in this direction. That is, 6 into 3, 18, plus 2 into 1, 2, plus 9 into 1, which is 9. They sum up to 29. The second last step, 6 into 9, which is 54, plus 1 into 1, which is 1. They sum up to 55. Now the next step and the last step is 6 into 1, which is 6. Now comes the balancing part. So what we are going to do, we are going to put this 8 as it is. 6 plus 2 is 8. Then 9 plus 2 is 11. 1 will get carried over here. Then 7 plus 5 is 12. 1 will get carried over here. 9 plus 7 is 16. 1 will get carried over here. 5 plus 3 is 8. And then 6 plus 5 is 11. So here is our answer. And I hope you have really enjoyed these tricks. Thank you.
Thank you, Ishu, for showing us these amazing tricks which will surely help us in reducing our burden. If mathematics enhances our analytical and problem-solving skills, yoga helps us in reducing our stress. Maths and yoga always have a very powerful association. Now, I would like to invite Meghna of class 8 for showing us rhythmic yoga, describing various angles in mathematics. Thank you. Thank you, Meghna, for showing us that so many angles can be formed through these yoga postures. Now, I would like to invite Honorable Principal Ma'am to enlighten us with her words of wisdom.
Thank you, Pearl, and good evening to all the students, parents, and teachers who are with us on this platform. Pearl, you were an excellent host for this program, so congratulations to you. And next, I would like to answer the query of some students that they were posing in the chat box, where they were asking, why is this day being celebrated late? Well, students, you were busy with your exams, and we wanted you to first appear for the exams and then, of course, for the Mathematics Day. And that is why we are celebrating it a bit late. The programs presented by the students were excellent. Sameer, your comic strip was indeed very, very interesting, and so was the poem that was recited by Bhavisha. And yes, the song that was sung by the students of classes 9th and 10th, it was amazing. Yes, reflecting the usage of mathematics in daily life, I was still humming that line, formula kaam aayega. Great. And Vibhuti, the things that you told us, the special things that you told us about mathematics, it was really interesting. In fact, even I did not give a thought to the fact that zero cannot be written as a Roman numeral. Wonderful. Ishu, the Vedic mathematics tricks that you spoke about, this is indeed very heartening because it means that all the hard work that our teachers are putting in to make you learn Vedic mathematics and the various tricks, that is working. So good. I am happy to see the way you showed it to us. And yes, to end this program, we had Meghna, who was showing us the various angles through yoga. Meghna, that also was very, very interesting. Students, mathematics cannot be separated from our daily lives. And you know, that is the trick to learn it and to make it simpler. You must associate it, you must relate it to daily life situations. In fact, as a person who was always interested in biology, my teacher used to tell me something about the Fibonacci sequence. And it was so interesting because it used to tell us about the pattern of the leaves and the spiral pattern of the petals in the sunflower. And there are so many things in science, the way nature places things that can be explained through the various formula in mathematics. So my congratulations to the teachers of the mathematics department. This was indeed a very, very interesting program. Congratulations again to all the students who performed today and performed so well. So let us have more programs like this, which are educational and at the same time, they make us enjoy also. And once again, Pearl, congratulations. You are an excellent host. And thanks to the teachers who are making this live event possible. Thank you, Priyanshi ma'am, Akansha ma'am, and yes, Suruchi ma'am. And of course, Tamanna ma'am, who is taking not only helping with the special assembly, but also as the head of the Department of Mathematics. So congratulations and God bless us all.
Thank you, Principal Ma'am, for your blessings. Shanti Path relieves the body from any kind of discomfort. Shanti Path purifies our soul. I request everyone to please get ready for the Shanti Path.
Thank you.
ॐ द्यौ शान्तिरन्तरिक्षग्मुं शान्ति पृथिवी शान्तिरापः शान्तिरोषधयः शान्तिः वनस्पतयः शान्तिर्विश्वे देवाः शान्तिर्ब्रह्म शान्तिः सर्वगं शान्ति शान्तिरेव शान्तिः सा मा शान्तिरेधि ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः
Maths is not about operation, equation, and algorithm. It's about understanding. Life is like a maths equation. In order to move forward, you need to convert all your negatives into positives. On this note, I would like to conclude today's assembly. Thank you, everyone, and have a nice day.